Welcome and thanks for staying with us. Now you are watching the live show for waste tire and plastic pyrolysis plant. And in our demo factory, Coco has showed you the six parts, a feeding system, outer feeder, and the cooling and other parts. And today I will show you especially the three parts, feeding system, the cooling system, and the carbon black discharging system. First, I will show you the feeding system. This feeding system has two ways. You can feed manually or with machines. So first let's look at the manual feeding. You see here, workers have to feed one piece by piece. So first, it's dangerous, not safe, because especially after the first batch, the reactor temperature is still hot and it's no oxygen because, you know, the plant operates under zero pressure, under zero oxygen. So even after you open the door, it's still very low oxygen, not safe. And second, it's long feeding time because one piece by piece, you can only feed 6 to 10 ton tires of plastics within 4 to 6 hours. But with the auto feeder, you can feed 10 tons easily within 2 hours because of the 60 ton hydraulic pressure. Later, I will show you. And third, it's long waiting time, because you need to wait until the reactor totally cools down before you can let workers go inside. So, but using auto feeder, no need to wait, just feed directly after you discharge carbon black and steel wire. So let's look at the second way, the auto feeder. You can see here it has the auto feed, the piston, and the 60 ton hydraulic pressure. So very good pushing effect. And you can see the video here. It's very easy and quick. No need to go inside. So first, it's very safe. And second, it's very clean because no need to get very dirty, right? And third, you can fit more because of the 60 ton hydraulic pressure. You can fit, you can push very hard and saving space for more feeding. And fourth, 2 hours, 10 tons, okay, no, easily. And less fuel because you know you don't need to wait the reactor totally cool down. So it will save you the preheating time and also the fuel for preheating. And moreover, there is a hook at the bottom for you to easily pull out the steel wire. And last but not least, this auto feeder is our, we applied patent in 2009. Until now, it's almost 12 years. So it's very mature and it's very convenient. Which design do you prefer, the automatic feeding or manual feeding? If you have any question or doubt, just click chat now or comment to contact our service people. We will give you suitable suggestions based on your needs. And the second part, the cooling system. First, let's look at the working principle first. After feeding, you heat with the fuel. After heating, you heat with the fuel. And then after 2 to 4 hours heating, all your gas will come out and go through the three cooling stages, first and second and third. All your gas will be cooled down here, be cooled down into each stage, and the liquid oil will be collected in the oil tanks. Here, I'd like to introduce to you also two very important safety devices, the oil water separator and the anti-backfire device because they are very essential to ensure the safety. Why? Because the cooling pipe, you know this plant is oil gas, right? We have to ensure that oil gas is cooling, is fully cooled down in and into liquid fuel oil and goes to the oil tank. Otherwise, if the oil gas stays in the reactor or goes back to the reactor, when you open the carbon black discharging door, you will easily get fire because the carbon black, the remaining oil gas will meet the oxygen outside, right? So how to ensure oil gas is cannot go back to reactor? This is the oil water separator. The, you see here, after the cooling pipe, the oil gas and the oil and the liquefied fuel oil both goes through 5 centimeters underwater, and the oil and the oil will go up because it is lighter than water. Then it will be collected in the oil tanks, while the oil gas will go up, but they cannot go back. Why? Because this part is not relate contact with water, so all your gas cannot go underwater and go back. So this is the water sealing, the first and the very important function of this all your water separator. And second, it can seal all your separate all your and water. And third, it can clean all your gas because when all your gas goes up, is there because this is water. So there will be bubble coming out, and this bubble will clean all your gas, purify the oil gas for you to get better oil quality. And fourth, there is a water jacket outside. So the, you know, the temperature inside is over 100 Celsius degree. So this can help you prevent workers from getting hurt. These are the functions of the oil water separator, and the anti-backfire device also has this water sealing effect. And so let's look at the three different types of the cooling systems. Over the past 2 decades, we've developed many designs of cooling systems, but now three types are most popular. This one is the first type. You see here is a distributed design because the parts are separate and need to be assembled together in your factory. And so let's look next. And here you see inside each pipe, it has 57 pipes to separate. And so the oil gas will be separated into 57 parts. And it has a good cooling effect, and it's very easy to install and operate. And thanks for watching our live show. This is Xinxiang Hua Yin, the tire and plastic pyrolysis plant. And you know, we have three live shows. If you watch last week and today and next week, all these three live shows, you will get 8,000 coupon. So please stay with us. And now the second type of the cooling system, integrated design. You see here, all the parts are already assembled together in our factory. So it will save you the installation time, very quick to install. And second, it's a slope design can help you get better oil quality because the impurities will stay here and easy for you to clean. And third, it's 40 high cube container design, very easy to put into 40 high cube, specially designed for overseas clients. And here you see the third type, the square box integrated design. This is also very popular. It has the longest cooling distance, 120 meters. And second, it's a super cooling effect. And you see it, you can heat the reactor with high temperature and shortening the plant processing time. And fourth, because this already has a water tank, so no need to dig water pool. Very easy to install. Moreover, it needs less water. So it's very suitable for countries with a high temperature like Thailand and Indonesia and so on. And it's also very popular for countries with scarce water source like Egypt, Saudi Arabia, and so on. And these are the three types of the cooling systems. May I know which system do you prefer? Or may I know which country you are from so that we can recommend a suitable one? Please type below. And if you have a purchase plan in the 2 months, please don't forget to take a screenshot and to get the coupon. And if you watch three live shows together continuously at each Wednesday, you will get 8,000 coupon. Isn't that attractive? So please stay with us and for the pyrolysis and plant live show. And now I will show you the carbon black discharging system. We have three ways: the front way, the side way, and the rear way, the back side. But the side way and the back design are most popular. So today I will introduce these two ways. You know, the carbon black discharging is very important because it's very high, it's also hot, and it's easy to fly, very light. So it's very important to ensure that the carbon black discharging process is fully sealed and it's low temperature. That's why we design the pipes fully sealed, and we add a water jacket outside the pipes. You see here the video. This plant is installed in Lithuania, a European country. This plant bought a 10-ton machine, and this is the carbon black discharging system. You can see from the sight glass, it's carbon black falling, but it's fully sealed, no flying everywhere, because the European country is very strict about environmental protection. And this client already got the license for running this project. Later we can show them inside, factory inside. And please stay with us for the live show and take a screenshot and get the 8,000 coupon. And this is our engineer and our sales manager went to visit the client after the plant is installed. You see the sky is very blue. And may I know which country are you from, and is your country emission standard strict? Please tell us and contact, click chat now or click chat catalog to send us more information and for us to recommend a suitable carbon black discharging system. This is the reactor, the cooling system, and the carbon black discharging system. You see, the water pipe to pump water inside the water jacket. And these are the carbon black they already got. You see here, the plant is still rotating and is rotating anti-backwise to discharge carbon black. And here, it's running. But you can see nothing coming out. It's fully sealed. and that the water pipe to pump water inside the water jacket so that you can discharge while the carbon black is below 60 Celsius degree. So the hopper, the carbon black is already common temperature. Very convenient and quick to discharge carbon black. Okay, and that's the improvement we've done to the carbon black discharging system. You can also see that in our factory, this knuckle design. So it's very easy to open it and to clean. It's very easy and convenient to do the daily checking. And if there is a clogging inside the system, you can easily open one pipe, no need to open all the pipes, very easy. And this is a type 2 back design. This you can discharge from the back part. And this is also very clean. But for one system, we don't suggest you to use this because it's high cost. If you buy several sets together, you can use the back design. And that's all today about today's live show. And